Welcome back to another arena video. I am your host, Real Estate, and I am playing as Ziggs. Ziggs is known for his explosive damage and his explosive abilities. He uses bombs. Infernal Soul would be good, but vulnerability gives us a lot more options, I think. And who knows, maybe I'll get a jewel gauntlet later down the line. Maybe we'll go like a crit build or something. Alright, here we go. First opponent is Nautilus and Senna. Okay, we got another flower here. It was near the day, I think. This other one, though. You know, I decided to just not give him anything. Alright, respect. Shogath is asking for punishment. I got dead. Uh-oh. Almost blew it. I think we're in need of some mana. Let's grab this one. So this says like an execute. Oops. Let's go. All right, we're getting real bursty now. I think that, let me see. I really want to grab Leandre's, but I'm struggling with mana right now, so we're going to grab an Archangel's Staff first. Because this is going to evolve after two rounds to Seraph's Embrace. And it's going to give us a huge mana boost. Plus, we gain ability power equal to 2% bonus mana. Kind of like a Rise passive. Precision bombing. Ooh, I hit him with that. Nice. Hard to beat bombs with knives. We brought knives to the bomb fight. Phenomenal Evil is good, but throwing these around everywhere is amazing. Until we got it. Boing. This can go away. That's good clutch. Wait, why can't I undo? We're gonna do a lot more now that we have Leandry's vulnerability. Oh, God damn it. I can't kill this Blitzcrank. Oh, that's why. Please. That's why. Who's going tanky?
Come on, come on. Let's get back to the point.
All right. Bard and Vel'Koz. Let's go. That was a good round. That's scary. I mean, they probably could have beat us, but that bar was really sloppy. Leave it. Let's go. I've already got crits. Let's get a Rite of Ruin. Falls over the crowd. I want a Malignance too. Exchange legal tender for objects of indeterminate worth. Rite of Ruin and Malignance. Oops. Chance. Let's go. He's got some spatula. That's nice. Alright, let's see. Oh shit, I was supposed to get something else. Well. Huh. Rite of Ruin. I want a Rite of Ruin. Damn it. Pyromancers would be cool. thinking about it. Night Harvester's good too. I don't have a lot of burns. I have a couple burns though. Hits like a truck. It's a glass cannon, though. I could just as easily burst him. I'm probably gonna sell this, like. Made an oopsie. Woo! Alright, we're gonna get Tenacity, because this Ken's been trying to stun me. We're gonna get rid of this, because I want to get rid of Ruin. This will give me a shield. Also give Yone a shield. Gives us our crit chance too that we need. Pyromancers is cool, but it's kind of like a different build. It's not really what I'm going for. Let Yone cook. Let's go. Guess I could have had Pyromancers and this, but whatever. Got my Malignance now. Perfect. Today's items courtesy of our. We're gonna want this against Vel'Koz. When he uses his R, we're gonna R him. And he'll have to leave his R. I wish I was on this though. Got him. He threw bombs on his head. This is not bad. Let's see what else we can get. This is our last one, right? Yeah. I kind of want something with crits or. Here we go. That's exactly what I want. Show it off on the big screen. Thank you. Yeah, I got damage. Unless he's talking about his damage on Nune. What would make this even better? Sonya's. Damned Zig! I agree. Damn me. Good chance, why not? Shit. Well played. Just about to try to kill that damn bard. I know what he can do. Two times. He's just wowed by everything. This guy is tripping. Nice, they don't have anywhere to run. Seconds on hold. Wait, was that Cho'Gath?